round of applause for our next singer, because she is someone who really embodies the spirit of International Artists Academy, because she doesn't just sing, she also writes her own music as well. So she's a singer and a real artist. So tonight she's going to be singing two songs that she's written herself, and one is called Beautiful Girl, and the other one is called Your Greatest Pride. And accompanying her is also her singing teacher, Emily White. So put your hands together for Fleur.
Thank you.